This is Accelade HD1 Pro. It's a laser engraver and cutter that features the industry's fastest engraving speed and first ever Z-axis dynamic focus module, which they call Flying 3D Gavel. And it combines with advanced 4-axis linkage, which means you can now create incredible designs even on complex curves, taking your projects from 2D to 3D engraving. Take a look at this. Wow, did you see all these cool patterns? Even with my name printed on it. And this is a unique shield, so you can always win in every battle. Honestly, I've never seen anything like this before, but that's just the beginning. This machine also offers outstanding cutting performance. The 55 watts blue and 20 watts fiber laser lets you cut effortlessly, whether with wood or metal. And most importantly, it offers an unparalleled large area engraving capability with the shortest processing time I've ever seen among all consumer laser engravers. Check out the panelization stitch engraving tech they're using. Basically, it's like this machine is doing a painting job with a giant brush. No other machine can do that. Hey, what's up? Sam here. Today, in this video, let's dive into why this 3D engraving machine might be the upgrade that takes your regular laser engraving to the next level. I also compare with some of the machines I've used before and help you decide whether you should get it or not. Let's get into it. As always, let me walk you through the design really quickly. On the front, we have an on port switch surrounded by an LED ring. Once you release the emergency stop button on the right side, the LED ring lights up. There's also a USB port to connect your laptop for software use. Around the back, you'll find several ports and mark each on the screen. Plus, there's a huge air outlet on the left side for efficient smoke extraction. Now, let's lift the cover, which it provides certified class 1 protection. Should be able to fill out all those harmful emissions when you are using the machine. To the inside, there's a top mounted camera that captures a clear image of your workspace. And check this out, the dual 55 watts blue dot laser and 20 watts fiber laser with Z-axis movement, which enables fast and precise engraving on curved surfaces. I will do that in a bit. There's a second camera mounted on the laser head itself, auxiliary positioning and better alignment. And here's something really cool, the automatic airflow switch for cutting. With the most Gavel laser engravers, cutting is challenging due to limitations in the cutting angle and the lack of air assist. They're easy to produce tapered and burned cuts rather than straight and clean ones. That's why new Gavel brands heavily promote their cutting capabilities. But the HD1 Pro changes the game with its combination of a gantry system and an automatic airflow nozzle. When cutting is needed, the laser head retracts and the arm positions the nozzle underneath for automatic docking. The laser head then moves the nozzle into the cutting position. Watching the entire process is quite impressive. As for performance, it can slice through 10mm plywood and 50mm basswood in a single pass. I even cut a 0.3mm copper sheet with ease. By directing airflow precisely along the cutting path, it blows away smoke and delivers much cleaner cuts. The HD1 Pro's cutting ability is truly impressive. While it may not fully rival a CO2 laser, it's more than capable. And compared to a Gavel system, it's a clear winner. More on that a bit later. Another must-have accessory is the motorized riser base, which has an extra 100mm of vertical travel. And it is just a simple stand. You can lower the work bay to accommodate tall items like oversized mugs for batch engraving. And when synchronized with the engraver, it lets you carve intricate, multi-height curved surfaces in one go. This is truly stunning. I've never witnessed such harmonious multi-axis movement before. Beautiful. Now, onto software, it's LightBurn compatible, so no learning curve. I'll skip the details since plenty of tutorials already covered it. Instead, let's talk focusing. The HD1 Pro uses a LiDAR system for precise autofocus. No manual tricks needed. Now, let's dive into the engraving and the cutting capabilities that make this machine stand out. First is the 3D engraving capability, especially on complex curved surfaces. Since I haven't seen this feature on any other laser machines, I really want to talk about it first. With this feature, you can engrave something truly unique, like this shield with its complex curved surface, adding a whole new layer of personalization. This level of curved surface engraving simply has to be achieved by other machines. The HD1 makes it possible thanks to two industry-leading technologies, Flying 3D Gavel and the hybrid synchronized motion system. Flying 3D Gavel allows the laser to precisely follow the contours of the workpiece and dynamically adjust the focal distance at the gavel space, not just on the XY plane, but also along the Z axis. Meanwhile, the hybrid synchronized motion system enables all axes to move simultaneously, rather than waiting for one axis to complete its task before moving to the next layer. Second, the speed. It's impressive. I compared the HD1 Pro with another desktop gantry laser machine by engraving my Victor logo onto a sloped surface. The HD1 Pro finished in just 2.6 seconds, while the other took 28 seconds. That's literally over 10 times faster. If you look closely at the Z-axis movement of the HD1 Pro's laser head, it's both fast and precise. To be thorough, I also tested the same Victor Lobster image on a flat surface. The other machine took 1 hour and 2 minutes, while the HD1 Pro completed in just 3 minutes and 17 seconds. On MDF board, the other took 21 minutes, while the HD1 Pro finished in just 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Honestly, the speed difference left me speechless. If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes, I wouldn't have believed it. So when you are engraving on standard flat materials, it's incredibly fast. And I haven't even mentioned the panelizer stitch engraving technology I mentioned earlier. Take a look at this large 440mm by 264mm grayscale engraving. Unlike typical laser engravers that emit a thin laser line with each pass, this one fires a 60mm wide laser beam. It's not even the widest this machine can produce, but it's truly mesmerizing, like painting with a broad brush. At first, you might notice some scan lines between the laser passes, but it will go over the image multiple times, adding more detail each round, and when it's done, look at the final engraving. No visible stripes, hair detail is preserved, and the whole result looks smooth and clear. The entire engraving took only 10 minutes and 30 seconds. Normally, something this large would take hours. I'm honestly blown away by this performance, because let's face it, speed is meaningless if the results look bad. But with the HD1 Pro, you get incredible detail and quality, even at high speed. Third, let's talk about the cutting ability. As I mentioned earlier, gavel laser engravers usually struggle with cutting due to their nature. They often catch fire during cutting, like air assist nozzles to remove smoke, resulting in dirty surfaces. And most importantly, the cross sections are tapered with a slant of around 10 to 20 degrees rather than being straight. This makes it difficult to create perfect fitting components for DIY projects. But now with the HD1 Pro, look at these clean cuts and the perfect straight edges. Assembly is effortless. So, let me summarize the engraving and the cutting capabilities of the HD1 Pro. Cutting, I wouldn't say it fully replaces a dedicated CO2 cutter. From my testing, it delivers about 70 to 80% of what a CO2 cutter can do. But when compared to gavel engravers, it's no contest. The HD1 Pro completely outclasses them. Engraving, the HD1 Pro offers a level of speed and precision that CO2 lasers cannot match. It's significantly faster and avoids overburned marks, resulting in smoother, more consistent engravings. And the massive air engraving is something gavel machines simply cannot do. The Axolaser HD1 Pro brings together features you'd normally need multiple machines for. Its nozzle-assisted airflow gives it a surprisingly capable cutting. The gavel laser provides the fastest, most precise engraving possible. Combined with its lighter guided Z-axis and advanced motion system, it unlocks true 3D engraving on curved and tall objects. And its spacious 24-inch by 12-inch bed supports large-scale engravings and high-volume batch jobs. It hits a sweet spot between cutting depth, engraving speed, versatility, and cost. And yes, this time, there are three HD1 versions to choose from, all priced competitively. So if you're looking for a single desktop system that can handle complex engraving and capable cutting, the Axolaser HD1 Pro is the one to get. And if you're interested, please check out the link in the description to back the project, because you can really make some cool stuff like this. Thanks for watching, I'm Sammy, I'll see you in the next one.